The volume exchanger is an innovative breathing system for the Mindray A8 and A9 anesthesia platform, specially designed for ICU-level ventilation. The volume exchanger primarily serves two functions. It provides a reservoir for exhaled patient gas, and it's the source of the drive-gas interface. Unlike traditional systems, there is no physical barrier between the drive gas and the patient gas. The drive gas and the patient gas are transferred within the rigid tubes of the volume exchanger. The small diameter, coupled with the design of the tubes, maintains a separation between the gases. During the inspiration phase of mechanical ventilation, the drive gas pushes the patient gas into the volume exchanger, which then enters the patient's lungs after mixing with fresh gas. During the expiration phase of mechanical ventilation, the exhaled gas returns to the volume exchanger, displacing the drive gas through the PEEP valve. During manual ventilation, the patient gas in the breathing bag mixes with fresh gas and enters the patient's lungs during inspiration. While during expiration, the patient's exhaled gas returns to the breathing bag, and excess gas is expelled through the APL valve. The dynamic volume exchanger indicator on the status screen displays real-time gas movement in an intuitive manner. The tidal volume scale on the volume exchanger indicator automatically changes and can clearly indicate even very low tidal volumes for the smallest patients. Volume exchanger technology ensures continuous ventilation, even in the presence of external leakage. Clear graphical prompts alert the user of leak detection. Ventilation is not interrupted during bronchoscopies or procedures involving non-cuffed tubes. The volume exchanger system has no moving parts, extending the life of the breathing system. Mindray's volume exchanger, an innovative breathing system for ICU-level ventilation,